I write poetry. I'm not a man. I meditate on peace and love. I'm not a man. I don't want to destroy you.
What he told me was that I had to use the language that I grew up with on the streets of New York, and that was my natural gift.